2021 Cadillac CT4V Blackwing. What we know so far. Starting at $58,000 EST. Overview. The 2021 Cadillac CT4V Blackwing sedan is the revamped successor to the company's once critically acclaimed ATS-V. While we have a pretty good idea of what the Blackwing will look like inside and out, we're eagerly awaiting its performance specifications and the chance to get behind the wheel. After all, the muscular sedan has a lot to live up to since every sequel is judged against the original, and the ATS-V was an impressive and engaging performer. Hopefully, Cadillac will continue its penchant for turning out cars that drive extremely well, even if they don't often meet the brand's luxury pedigree in other categories. Still, from what we can tell, the CT4V Blackwing looks good enough to remind the Germans that America still builds badass performance sedans. What's new for 2021? The throng of Cadillac enthusiasts breathed a big sigh of relief when the company revealed that there would be a more hardcore version of the CT4V, which suffered an underwhelming debut. Cadillac's new naming convention was the problem. From now on, V stands for Sport Model, not All-Out Performance Car. We now know that the highly anticipated high-performance variant of the CT4V will carry the suffix Blackwing. This track-focused option is expected to arrive sometime later this year as a 2021 model. Pricing and which one to buy. CT4V Blackwing, $58,000, EST. Cadillac hasn't said how much the CT4V Blackwing will cost. However, the company has said the sports sedan will be aimed at rivals such as the Audi RS3, BMW M2, and Mercedes AMG CLA class. Since all three of those start between $55,000 and $60,000, we expect the CT4V Blackwing to begin at about $58,000 when it eventually goes on sale. Engine, transmission, and performance. Unlike the regular CT4 lineup, the CT4V Blackwing will not offer all-wheel drive or a turbocharged four-cylinder engine. The zestiest V will be rear-wheel drive only and offer a six-speed manual transmission. We expect the automatic transmission option to have either 8 or 10 speeds. While we're not yet sure what engine will be hiding under its hood, there's a good chance it'll be either the twin-turbo 3.6-liter V6 from the outgoing ATS-V or Cadillac's newer twin-turbo 3.0-liter V6. We know the 3.6-liter was good for 464 horsepower, but the 3.0-liter is also capable of making upwards of 400 ponies. Although the CT4 rides on the same platform that the ATS was built on, its performance characteristics have been overhauled, especially on the upcoming HiPo model. Compared with pedestrian CT4S, the Blackwing has a lower ride height, firmer suspension, upgraded wheels and tires, an enhanced aerodynamic addendum that together should make it a formidable sports sedan. Fuel economy and real-world MPG. Neither Cadillac nor the EPA have announced how fuel-efficient the 2021 CT4V Blackwing is expected to be in the city or on the highway. The less powerful, rear-drive CT4V is rated at 20 mpg city and 29 highway, so we expect the more raucous V to be slightly less frugal than that. The outgoing ATS-V was rated at up to 17 mpg in the city and 25 mpg on the highway. Once the Blackwing's government estimates are made public, and we have a chance to test it on our 200-mile highway route, we can evaluate its real-world MPG. Interior, comfort, and cargo. Although the Blackwing's interior should have some additional frills compared with the regular CT4V, think extra micro suede accents and more supportive front seats, we expect the environment to otherwise be nearly identical to its toned-down siblings. Cadillac hasn't exactly exceeded expectations with the design and quality of the new CT4S cabin, but there's certainly no shortage of fancy features. We expect the Blackwing to offer content such as an automatic heated steering wheel, a head-up display, heated and ventilated front seat cushions, power-adjustable front seats with memory settings, and more. The CT4 has the same wheelbase and similar passenger space as the old ATS sedan. The newer Caddy looks to have more useful interior cubby storage as well as a marginally larger trunk. Infotainment and connectivity. The CT4V Blackwing will likely inherit its infotainment system and connectivity features from lesser models. This includes an 8.0-inch touchscreen with Apple CarPlay, Android Auto, a mobile hotspot, and multiple charging ports. Mercifully, Cadillac has moved on from its old Q interface, which relied almost entirely on unintuitive touch-sensitive controls, and introduced a handy rotary knob and physical buttons to help operate its infotainment system. The unit should also offer a 14-speaker Bose stereo, built-in navigation, and wireless charging. Safety and driver assistance features. The 2021 CT4V Blackwing hasn't been crash-tested by the National Highway Traffic Safety Administration, NHTSA, or the Insurance Institute for Highway Safety, IIHS. The sedan will no doubt offer a plethora of driver assistance technology. We expect to see features such as automated emergency braking, adaptive cruise control, blind spot monitoring, and lane keeping assist to be either standard or optional. Warranty and maintenance coverage. While Cadillac's limited warranty aligns with most luxury competitors, its powertrain coverage stretches longer than Audi's or BMW's. However, those German alternatives have better complementary maintenance, especially with BMW's 3 years or 36,000 miles. Limited warranty covers 4 years or 50,000 miles. Powertrain warranty covers 6 years or 70,000 miles. Complementary maintenance is covered for the first visit.